Hello everyone, welcome to my channel KMS Learn with Fun. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to install Java in your computer, and also I'm gonna show you how to set up the environmental variable on your machine, and also I'm gonna show you guys how to check your Java is installed in your computer or not. So to do this, let's see how I can do it. Go to your browser, whatever browser you're using, and type Java download, and then select the Java original link, which is oracle.com. See, oh, it says Java SE runtime. Don't click on it. If you click on this one, you will see only the JRE file. You don't need JRE file, you need JDK file also. So JDK file is the main one, but this, see over here, is 8. That's the old version, but this one is new version. But we're not gonna use those, we're gonna use the Java SE development kit 9, so which is like oracle.com Java SE. So that's their original site. Click on this one. So after you click this, you will show a page like this. You have to accept their license agreement. Click on license, and then you choose which operating system you are using right now. If you use Linux, then click on this download button, and if you use Mac, then use this one, and if you use Windows, you can click on this. So if you click on this, I'm using Windows, so I'm gonna click on this, and it's gonna install in your computer, and then after you install it, it's gonna show you, just click show in a folder. After you see the folder, you gotta extract the file. After you get, like, I'm gonna cancel it because I have already installed it in my computer. So after you extract the file where you can find it, go to your C drive and click on it, and you will see it's over here. It's program file. If it is your 64-bit computer, then it's gonna come here, program file, and you will see a folder called under program file, it's called Java. Over here, see, it says Java, then click. So see over here, Java 9 is JDK 9 and JRE 9 is already installed in your computer. That's my old version, JDK 1.8. I can delete it, but I'm gonna leave as it is. So JDK and JRE, there's the like two new version you will see like this. So after you get that means like Java, you have already Java in your computer, but to see Java is properly installed in your computer, how are you gonna know Java is installed in my computer or not? To see that, we have to fix the very environmental variable first, the path of the Java. So first, see, if you wanna see the path, you see the click on JDK file 9.0, and then click here and select the link. That's the path. You can write it down if you want, but you just select it and copy this path. And next, where you have to go is see over here, it says this PC. Right button on this PC, I go to the properties, and after properties, click on advanced system setting, and see over here, there is a option, it says environmental variable setup. So click on this one. After you go to environmental variable setup, see over here is already set up in my computer. See Java home, the program path is like this, but if you want to add in your computer, then you click on new and just type Java home, Java underscore home, and the path you copied, you just paste it here and then hit OK. So I'm not gonna do it again because I show you guys how to do it. Just hit OK and you will see like this. Okay, and then what you have to do is again go to your Java location, and over here it says like bin folder. Click on bin, and there's, you have to bring the old bin folder in the environmental path. So click on bin and copy this bin folder too. bin path, and then again go to your PC setting and click on properties. After you go to the properties, same as advanced setting system, click on environmental variable. Now you have to go to the system variable. Before we use like the user variable, now we have to go to the system variable. After you go to the system variable, you will see a option. It says path. Click on this one, and you can click on edit, or you can just double click on it. And after the end of the path system, just put a semicolon at the end and put the variable path in there. But I have it already in my system, so I don't have to do it. So just I'm gonna delete this thing. You guys just put the system path in there and click OK. It's gonna create a path for you. That's it. Like that's how you put the environmental variable path. And after putting the environmental variable path, your Java is gonna work properly. So how are we gonna check Java is working on my machine or not? Go to your start menu and click like on search button and type cmd. Then you will see a command prompt here. Click on command prompt and type java space version VRSIO, and hit enter. See, it says Java version 9.0.1, and that's the environmental build. Is some information about Java and 64 bit in my system. It's giving me the information. That means Java is properly installed in my computer. That is how you can check your Java is installed in your computer or not. So I hope you guys like my video, and to get the next video how you can set up Eclipse in your computer. Also you can set up on Java jar or Selenium jar. I'm gonna show you guys step by step. So to show my lecture, you have to subscribe my channel. So to subscribe the channel, and just go to my link, KMS Learn with Fun, and just type it in your YouTube channel, YouTube, and type it, and then you will find my channel and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much.